Welcome back, Mustafa. Can you hear me?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, great. How is your wife now?
She is fine.
Okay, is
She is
she
trying to be.
in our house now, or she is at her father's house?
Yes, she is our house now. She is standing before me.
She's sitting next to you.
Yes.
Okay, great. Please pass her my regardings, and we wish her speedy recovery.
Thank you. Thank you.
What about your mother? Is she okay now? I talked to her today and she was okay.
She's better than yesterday.
Okay. And what about your work? Is there any change, any promotion?
No. I'm working hard to move this time.
Okay, good. What do you need, Mustafa, to change and to have a better job? What do you need?
I need some things like language, some courses like BNB, Revit. This is what I need. The next step will be great. I think that
The next step will be
great. I hope to be it will be great.
inshallah. I'm sure of that. Inshallah, next job will
Inshallah.
be great.
Inshallah.
Okay, Sheikh Hassan hasn't joined yet. Okay, Mustafa, tell us about yourself. I start school.
I started school in 2003. I left school in 2009. I went to university in 2015. I met my wife in 2022. I got my first job in 2022 year. Also, I first went on a plane. I have never went on a plane.
I never went on a plane. Good.
I had my first phone when I was 15.
Okay, good. Mustafa, sometimes we use the word later.
Yes.
Later. Later means after. And instead of saying after 2 years, we say 2 years later.
Okay.
Okay, Sheikh Hussain, can you hear me now?
No, I'm looking.
Okay, so I was explaining to Mustafa that we usually use the word later. And instead of saying after 5 years, we say 5 years later. Okay, so for example, I finished university in 2005. Five years later, I got married.
Yeah.
Okay, so instead of saying after 5 years, after 2 years, we usually say, we give the time expression, the year plus later. Okay, so can you hear this one, Sheikh Hussain? Exercise D. I left school
in 2003.
Yes.
In 2004, I went to university. I left
it means
it mean I went to university.
Yeah, it's the same in number two. I left school.
I left school in 2003 after 1 year.
And instead of saying after 1 year, we say a year
later.
Later.
A year later.
A year later. LATER. So try to use this expression, a year later, a year later, 2 years later, 4 years later. Okay?
Yes.
Good. Yes, good. Okay, exercise E. Mustafa, change the underlined word or the underlined expressions using a time expression plus later. Number one, Mustafa.
I left in 2008.
I left university.
I left university in 2008. in 2010 I went to work in South Africa. But 2 years later I went
Exactly.
to
It's 2 years later. 2 years later, I went to work in South Africa.
Africa.
Okay. Number two and three, do it yourself. You have 2 minutes. Please write the answers in your notebook.
I met go.
Okay, should I say number two, please?
And I met Carolina in January 2000, in 2011.
Yes.
4 months later.
Great. 4 months later. Great. We
4 months.
for the singular, it's one. We see 1 month.
Yeah.
Four, two, three, four, five. For plural, we see months.
Months also.
No, no, no. Again, 1 month with tha. Plural, we add s. We see months with s. Okay.
I think I was saying months.
No, it's months. Three
Months.
months,
Months
4 months.
With s
Exactly.
Without get my tongue.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Yes. Okay.
It's very important, Sheikh Hussein, because so many people don't know this information.
Yes. Thank
Yeah,
you,
so
doctor.
we say month
It's the first
for
time I know
singular.
that.
For
Really?
plural, we say months.
Okay.
Yes,
I
so,
met
yeah, can you say it
Carolina.
again?
Yes, I met Carolina in January 2011. After 4 months later, we got married.
Yes, without after.
Yeah, without after, yes.
Yes. Okay, number three, Mustafa.
We got married in June 2011.
2011.
2011. After 3 years.
Without
We
after,
had.
Mustafa. Without after.
Okay. 3 years later, we had our first child.
Exactly. 3 years later. 3 years later. Okay, now write three sentences about yourself using the word later. For example, I got married in 2010 and I had my first child 1 year later, or 1 year later, I had my first child. Again, I had my first job in 2005. 3 years later, I had my first phone. So please write three sentences about yourself. Use the word later. You have 1 minute, try to finish.
Okay.
Yes, we'll start with Sheikh Hussein.
I left university 2011, one
In
year later,
2011.
in 2011, one year later, I started the first job.
I had my first job, or I started my first job. Okay,
Okay.
good. What else?
Okay. I got married in 2020. One year later, I had the first child. Allah bless me with Hamza.
Okay, mashallah, may Allah bless him. The
Amen.
number three.
With Hamza is good.
Sorry?
But with Hamza is right. Allah blessed me with Hamza.
Yes, yes.
With right?
Yes,
Yeah.
yes, correct.
I think I changed my career in 2020. This is not complete.
Huh.
This is maybe anything. 2 years later, I met new friends. Maybe.
Okay, 2 years later, I had
Yeah.
new friends and my life got better.
Alhamdulillah, yes.
Okay, Alhamdulillah. Okay, Mustafa.
Like Dr. Hamada.
Thank you very much, Dr. Hussein. Thank you. You're doing well. You just need to practice. Okay, Sheikh Hussein?
Yes, doctor.
You're doing a great job, but you just need to practice a lot.
Yes.
Okay, Mustafa.
I was born in 1996. 6 years later, I began the primary school.
I started primary school, okay?
Begin or started?
Started.
Okay. 3 months later, I got my
3 months,
driver's
Mustafa. 3 months.
3 months. 3 months. I got my later. I got my
later.
from my wife. Later.
Later. Yeah, later.
Later.
L-A-T-E-R.
Later.
Not
I
later.
got my
Not later, Mustafa.
later.
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 Yes.
I got married from my wife.
Two, I got married. I got married. Enough to say I got married.
Okay.
Okay, good. Next.
I finished military service in March 2022. 1 month later, I started a new job.
Okay, I got my first job. Okay, now, can you see the screen now?
Yes.
Okay, please complete the conversation with the correct form of the verb be. Use contractions if possible. So we want to do it very quickly. Exercise A, Sheikh Hussein. You will be
Yeah.
Anna, Mustafa will be Jenny.
Okay.
Yes, you can start.
1 second. Hi, Jenna.
Jenny.
Jenny. Hi, Jenny. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
We had meeting yesterday. 1 second, doctor.
Take your time. Okay, to make it easy for you. Okay, wait. To make it easy for you, I'll give you 2 minutes first to finish the exercise.
Okay. Maybe. Okay. Thank
okay.
you.
finish the exercise first.
Yes. Okay, okay.
Okay.
Yes, sure.
We said the first one, hi Jenny, how are
Hi
you?
Jenny, how
I
are
am
you?
fine, thanks. Sheikh Hussein, number three.
Number three, are you at the meeting yesterday?
Sheikh Hussein, this is in the past. It's yesterday.
Yesterday. Where are you?
Were you
where are
at
you?
the meeting yesterday?
Sorry, sorry.
Huh. Yes, Sheikh Hussein, go on. Yes, I.
Yes, I was.
Yes, I was. But it.
But it was very useful.
But wait, it's a but.
But it.
But it.
It. It wasn't.
Exactly. It wasn't
Yes.
very useful.
Yes.
Okay, Mustafa, from number six to number 10.
What about theory? Was he at the meeting? No,
Okay.
he wasn't. No, he wasn't. He was at home sick.
Okay, no, he wasn't. He was at home sick. Next.
Oh dear, the poor guy. Was he
What is
okay?
meaning the poor guy, doctor?
Poor guy means, you know, as you say in Arabic, miskin.
Yes, guy miskin.
Guy, no, poor. Poor means miskin in Arabic. Guy means a man, boy, something like that. Guy. When I say, hey guys, hey friends.
Okay.
Guy, remember this word you were saying. We say, hey guys.
Okay, doctor.
Hey Mustafa. Oh dear,
Okay,
the poor guy.
Is he okay today?
Very good. Is he okay today?
Yes, I think so. He will be here today.
He is here today.
Okay.
He is here today. Okay, next one.
Yeah.
Complete the text with the correct past simple form of the verbs in brackets.
Okay, this is last thing.
Okay, if you'd like to stop here, no problem. I can send this to you to do it as a home assignment.
Yes, doctor. Okay,
Okay, great. Okay, no problem at all because Dr. Baha is absent today. So we'll stop here and I'll send you this assignment to do it
Yes,
at home.
it's good, inshallah.
Okay, thank you very much for listening today. When Dr. Baha joins us again, we'll try to agree on the time. I think we have already agreed. Friday and Saturday, right?
This time is good, but Friday, if 3 at 3 o'clock, is very good.
Okay, no problem. I'll try to make a vote on the WhatsApp group so that we can start at 3.
And for Saturday, if from 5, no problem.
Okay, no problem. Please, Hassan, remind me on the WhatsApp group because I sometimes
Okay,
forget.
so these 2 days, just 2 days, I think.
Yes, today's and this week I'll try to teach you one extra day because we haven't studied for a long time.
No. But I said at all every week,
Yeah,
Friday and Saturday.
every week we'll study. We'll meet on Friday and Saturday.
Good.
Sometimes we'll have an extra day in the middle of the week.
Sometimes, rarely.
Sometimes. And we will agree on this before I give it to you.
Two times is really good.
Okay, no problem at all. Okay.
Okay.
Hi, Mustafa, everything is going well? Everything is clear? Mustafa, do you have any questions?
No, thank you, doctor. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much for listening today.
Nice to meet you, brother Mustafa. Barakallahu fiik.
Thank you, Dr. Hussein.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay, see you next week, inshallah. Thank you very much for listening. See you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaykum assalamu alaykum wa
rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
See you, doctor.
See you. Bye.